I really dig Spencer Dinwiddie, and he deserves all the respect. But why does he look like the oldest young person I've ever seen? Thanks for the respect.